Welcome to mindfulness, everyone. Today we're going to work on anchor breathing. So when I ring the bell, please put on your mindful body and be ready to start. All right, so we've talked about anchor breathing before, but just to remind you, anchor breathing is when you choose a spot on your body to focus the breathing. So it might be your chest, it might be your belly, wherever you feel the most comfortable and where you notice your breath coming in and out. When you breathe in deeply, you might notice that your belly expands and goes back in, or you might notice that your chest rises and falls more. And each person's body is in a different place. So wherever it works for you is fine. So you're going to choose that spot. You can experiment with it for a minute and see what works. And when we think about anchor breathing, and the reason that it's called anchor breathing is because we think of it as being like the anchor of a boat. And if you think about what an anchor does with a boat, it drops down a heavy piece of metal to the bottom of the pond or lake or ocean or whatever you're in, and it keeps the boat from being able to go away. The boat can move a little bit, and the boat can bob up and down on top of the water as the water moves, but the anchor down here keeps it from being able to float too far away. There's a chain attached to the anchor, and that will keep it from going too far in any direction. Mostly it'll just kind of hang out there and bob on top of the water. So when we breathe, that's kind of the idea too. Our body is like the anchor, and our breath is like the boat. So as we breathe in and out, our body is just gently rising and falling the same way that the boat rises and falls on top of the water. So just test that out for a moment. Notice what it feels to be perfectly still in your body, and yet your breath being the only thing that's rising and falling. As always, you can close your eyes to do this. I often find that I can practice mindfulness a lot better when I'm not distracted by things that I see, and I feel much more peaceful with my eyes closed. But if that's hard for you, then just pick a spot to focus on and let your eyes go soft and not really see anything. Just keep them open but not focused. When we do anchor breathing, we can also do some anchor words with our breathing. So using anchor words can often help you keep your mind from wandering too much when you're doing mindfulness. And of course, we know that our minds are going to wander anyway, but the anchor words can help keep that from happening. So as you breathe in, you might think of a word. Simply the words breathing in is perfectly fine. In, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out. Or you might want to pick some words that are comforting to you. I often choose the words peace and calm when I do my mindful anchor breathing. Some people like to use words like love and kindness, or warm and cozy. Any words that you can think of that make you feel settled and make you feel happy. So go ahead and close your eyes for a moment. Pick two words. Simply in and out will be fine. Or if you have some words that help make you feel more comfortable, then you can choose those two words. And choose them to breathe in and breathe out. when you hear the chime ring, that's your clue to gently start opening your eyes and bringing your awareness back into the space. Thank you for practicing anchor breathing with me today. I hope that it's helped you find a little bit of groundedness so that you can keep going with your day. And I'll see you soon.